Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your HSBC bank account online and dive right into the field. Now to log into your HSBC bank account online, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in hsbc.co.uk like this and hit enter, and it's accept all the cookies. But before we sign in to our account, on the top left corner of your screen you can personal as well as the business tab. You need to first choose which type of your account do you want to log into. Let's head on with the personal, and since we're on the currently personal tab, will not be required to do anything. So over here, and on the top right corner of your screen you can see the log on button. Click over there, and after you land over here you'll be required to enter your username over here, and after that click on continue. If you have forgotten it, you can see the forgotten your username button available over here. Click on button if you have forgotten your username to go to it, and after entering your username click on continue, and in the next step you'll be required to enter password, and after entering your password you'll be able to log into your HSBC bank account over here. And there guys, this is how to log into your HSBC bank account online. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.